So you have to speak out, okay?
Yes.
So how are you feeling today? What's your name?
My name is Gabriel Garicha.
You are one of the fresh students of BSc.
Yes.
So how do you feel today that is a day of completion?
I feel very happy. I see it as an opportunity being here today as a fresher at BSU, and I hope that in the years to come I will be happy about this and I will do what I'm going there to do well and come out with good grades.
Okay. Exactly. So to some of your other friends or your mates that didn't get admission, what do you have to tell them? What's the word?
I don't have much to say, but the thing there is that everything is God, and then you have to try harder. Most of them that didn't get, I know that this year they will try their best, and God will also see them through. They will get admission sooner, I think so.
We are in your party. We are in your party, and what are you promising us in your party this afternoon?
What I'm promising you guys is that I'm not sure as a result of human imperfectness, but what I will say that at the end of this party, I know everyone must have been happy and everyone will go home happy. That one I'm sure.
It's a pleasure. I just want to let you know that you have to stay out of courtesy. Okay?
Yes.
It's a pleasure.